White baseball will soon become a station-to-station game. You don't run, you don't steal, you don't bunt, no hit and run. You try to hit it out of the park. And I think that's a reflection of Babe Ruth's influence. But it's in many ways the antithesis of the black game.
If a guy went into the hole, flipped it behind his back, start the double play, well, we see that now every night of the week as a top 10 highlight on some network. Back then, the major leaguers would say that they were showboating. But what the major leaguers were trying to say then, that the Negro Leagues didn't play the game the right way. But really, that was a code word for saying they didn't play the game the white way.